A very good morning to the respected principal, teachers and my dear friends. My name is Jobiline Hertzy from grade 2. Now I am going to lead us to the importance of trees. Importance of trees in our life is same as our family. Trees are beautiful and useful gifts of nature. Trees are most valuable and important source of life on the earth. Trees are the source of food, fruits for animals, birds and humans. Trees give us life directly and indirectly as their source of oxygen production, carbon dioxide consumption and source of rain. We can take rest under the cool shade of a tree. We get to trim trees to make furniture, doors, windows and many things. Trees are natural play field for kids, birds and monkeys. Trees are also playing great role in medicines. We can learn many things from trees and plants to become valuable for the society. Save trees, save life is not only a slogan. It is a responsibility which should be followed by each and every person living on the earth. We should understand the importance of trees in our lives and do our best to save trees in order to save life and save environment on the earth. We should promote new planting in our surroundings. We should save trees to save earth. Thank you.